Hello, my name is Craig Thornton. I am the lead CDL instructor here at Rosedale Technical College. I've been here, I'm pushing 8 years now. Well, a little bit of my story, about my history. No, I never went to a school for truck. I didn't even know they existed for trucking in San Diego. I never knew there was such a thing as a trucking school. I learned everything over the years, you know, pre-trip the truck, how to inspect the truck. A lot of times if something broke on my truck, I called them, the shop, and they was say, what's broken? I said, I don't know, I got an air leak here. Where? I don't know. So they came, the mechanic would come to this wherever I was at, broke down, and had none of the right parts, because he just took an assumption I knew what I was talking about, and I had no idea what I was talking about. One thing I do wish I did in my whole entire time was went to school. It would make things a little bit easier to understand the whole trucking industry. So one thing that we pride ourselves on here is how to really inspect a vehicle and know what you're looking at, and then to be able to identify so that if you run into a situation like that, you know what you would tell the mechanic, get out there, quick time, have the right parts, fix it, boom, you're on back on the road. It would save me a lot of time back then. So yeah, I do recommend going to a trucking school instead of being self-taught, because there's just so much stuff that you miss that takes time to learn when you could learn it in a classroom or actually being part of a school to do it. The program itself is 10 weeks long, 5 weeks of the classroom. You'll spend the first 3 weeks just learning all the information you need to go for your permit and endorsements if you want to get your endorsements. The second 2 weeks, which is rare, rare in most schools from what I understand, is you learn the preventive maintenance class, which is you learn the actual components of the truck. It's taught by a diesel instructor, certified instructor. Guys worked in the diesel field for diesel engines and trucks for many, many moons. So you get that. Then after that 5 weeks is up, then you get taken over into the driving component, which is 5 weeks long. There we prep you, we show you how to properly inspect the vehicle. We start teaching you some of the backing skills, be able to back a truck up in different positions, and we get you out there shifting. The first time you shift, it would just be without the trailer, just so you get comfortable shifting. Well, let me take it back. You learn a lot of the shifting on the simulators, and we have two of them. We have an old one we call the old Mac, and we have a new one we just got. You'll learn to do proper shifting on those, how to do the proper shifting procedures, know the shifting patterns, blah, blah, blah. Then you'll come out, you'll start shifting in just a tractor by itself till we feel comfortable that you can shift very well. Then we put you in the trailer and we start just driving you all over the place. And some days you might be in the yard working on your pre-trip and working on your skills. Probably the last 2 weeks of that, we start prepping you for the state test. We have a third-party test site we go to. You'll know how to do the pre-trip that the state requires. Actually, our pre-trip is, I don't know if I should say, more than what the state requires. You'll learn the backing skills that you will be required to do on the test, and then the road course itself, which I had back when I first started. But you'll get all that with this 10-week program. That being said, the diesel degree program also has CDL. Their time is just a little bit shorter, but they also go through the whole same process also of learning how to do all that. When I first started here, we only had, I want to say, four trucks and three trailers, maybe four trailers, whatever you want to consider as one a trailer. And it was only two of us instructors. It was getting to the point where we're growing out of property because we just need more space to be able to move our trucks around. So we're dealing with that now. But it's going big time, leaps and bounds. From past instructors getting to where we are now and to the current instructors that are going to take us into the future with all this. And the reason why I feel the program's growing is because a lot of people want change. Especially lately, people want to change careers with the furloughs and the layoffs and blah, blah. People wanted something that's more secure. Truck drivers were considered essential people. Grocery stores were still open, Walmart's, Lowe's, all those places were still open. They still needed to get their products. But with the demand for truck drivers, it's in great need. When I first started here, it got to the point where most local companies didn't really want inexperienced drivers right out of school. They wanted them to have experience. Well, the only way they were going to get the experience was going over the road. Well, a lot of people didn't really want to go over the road because especially if they have families and they want to stay close ties with the families. Now, in the past couple years, I have noticed companies that we never thought that they were looking for students out of school were hired out of the school. So there's a lot of local jobs, and we have some students who really want to see the country and get out there on the open road. One thing I do really enjoy by teaching here at Rosedale, for starters, is the teamwork around here. The family atmosphere that we have here and the teamwork. I have four guys that work with me, teaching students. And I tell you, there is no greater feeling than helping a student, especially a young one that's just out of high school, maybe worked a job a little bit, and then he just decided he wants to do something different. And being a mentor to them and guiding them, you know, life lessons. I got, you know, a couple of instructors that are way older than me that sort of teach life lessons. I have experiences in life that I teach. The school's big on that mentorship program, that we take personal interest in what these students are going through and try to help them as much as we can, guide them in the right directions. We have a great student success center to help students for the whole entire time that they are alumni of Rosedale, the job placement, any other issues that they might have that we try to help them out with. Like our trucks were part of the diesel program here, and they help us out a lot with repairs on our trucks, which is really nice because the students get to work. If they're a diesel student, they also go for their CDL also. But they also get to work on the trucks too. It's real rare that we ever even send a truck out to get fixed. Real rare. Most of it's all done here. Truck driving has been a very, very good career for me. Got me to where I am now. A lot of my fellow instructors will tell you the exact same thing. It's just been a great, great career. I think going to a trucking school, Rosedale, it would be a smart thing to do instead of just letting your Uncle Joe teach you how to do it. You learn things, safety things, you learn defensive driving. But whatever the case may be, whatever school, whatever career, whatever you decide to do, put your best foot into it. Give it your best effort because you're paying for it. And if this is something you really want to do, such as truck driving, and we've had many a student who really come back all the time thanking us for helping them reach their goals. And then, like, you know, I'm Facebook friends with a lot of them, and or Instagram friends, and I always see them now growing, like families now. They seem happier, they seem to be more settled. And they come here and ask me about another company that they might be thinking about going to. Once you get the experience, that's the thing. Once you start getting the experience of being a truck driver, the window of opportunity is huge. And then especially if you get endorsements such as your tankers, your doubles and triples, if you're old enough to get your hazmat, things like that, the door is really, really wide open because just about everybody's hiring. And the opportunity to go through a school, it will help you place you in those positions too. Then you doing your research, the school does the research for you too. We get recruitments here, recruiters from different companies that come here do presentations, or they talk to our student success, and then we put little pamphlets out and stuff like that about the jobs. And so if you're really thinking about it, I really would consider making that career change, and truck driving is a great career to get into.